And that was the end of the Big Three.
Formerly commerce, oil, and industry, now in the guise of Mickey, Reagan, and Elvis. Each of them went their own very separate ways and individually found various levels of success. But of all of them, only one is still with us today. Fun facts.